This is your number one news source, NBC 47.